Today, Governor Greg Abbott announced a temporary closure of all state parks and historic sites in an effort to prevent large gatherings and to increase social awareness about social distancing. Those parks will be closed until further notice to the public starting at 5 this evening. Governor Abbott encourages all Texans to stay at home except for essential services.